Through RFID, a driver identifies himself at the entrance barrier. His ID is immediately validated on the ERP system and access is hereafter granted or denied. Notifications are sent out to the site managers and a dashboard visualizes the logged in and out drivers. In this setup, the 3D printer represents a manufacturing machine. Through temperature sensors and predictive analytics models, predictive maintenance can be done. The power sensors with their analytics models offer smart energy opportunities. The dashboard visualizes diverse temperatures and power with their thresholds. At the end of each production run, a photo is taken and stored in the ERP system, allowing quality validations, traceability to customers, and so on. Goods with their RFID tags are validated when entering and leaving the warehouse. This allows for a perfect visualization of all goods as well as validation of the goods that are loaded on the trucks at the outbound gates, avoiding too late delivered goods, claims, intensive goods return processes, and so on. The dashboard shows an overview of the warehouse and visualizes the loading state of trucks. For many goods such as flowers, frozen articles, vegetables or fruit, stable and controlled transport lengthens the shelf life and, as such, the product value. Via a temperature and humidity sensor on the truck, new business cases emerge, such as on-the-fly route corrections, alerting to the back office, driver and customer, and the availability of a traceability report. The dashboard visualizes the sensor data combined with GPS and route data. All is based on a basic ERP system. Through LoRa, Sigfox or Narrowband IoT, assets can be easily tracked with a battery-powered device lasting up to 10 years. Alerting combined with ERP data can easily be set up, allowing tracking, geofencing, alerting when moved, and so on.